Hey, what's up? I'm X. Have you ever found yourself as a stinky little piggy rolling around in the slop that is the wilderness, only to be interrupted by disgusting PK vultures after your hard-earned coin? Today I'm going to teach you how to anti-PK just about anyone in a way that most people won't expect. And if you get a kill like this, or you just want a little smooch on your forehead, then you should subscribe. So many of you are not subscribed, so consider subscribing, because we're almost at the big 1,000. Without further ado, let's get right into it. I refer to this technique as the call an ambulance, but not for me.
Hey, old man, give me everything.
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me!
As a professional PKer and anti-PKer, I can tell you for a fact that PKers are weakest during two times. When they're about to spec you, or when they have to catch you for a freeze. This trick utilizes the second one. We are going to slowly chip away at our opponent's HP in a non-suspicious way. It's very important to keep their guard low. Use a recoil or a suffering, and use a blowpipe or MSB or some kind of ranged weapon to get them particularly low HP. Then when you're free from an entangle or an ice barrage, start to run, but quickly head back towards the PKer and spec them out. Even if your special attack doesn't kill them, you will still disorient them enough that it might be easier just to kill them right afterwards. I hope that this trick helps you kill the biggest and baddest PKers out there. Like this one time, back when single teams were rampant throughout RuneScape. I found myself in a bit of an awkward position of being targeted by the streamer Abyss and his team of maxed gear single teamers. He might tell you himself that he was out there just looking for a clip for YouTube.
I'm just trying to get a clip for a YouTube video, fam, that's all.
Unfortunately, he never posted the clip himself. So I'm here to do that today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Can't really do anything about it. I think this guy's gonna die.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too
much. Oh shit,
much.
I thought I had spec, I don't.
Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
Yo, if he uses that thing?
Slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up. No, you see my text, baby, please say something.